Hello guys, welcome to the tutorial. So do you want to remove the uTorrent from your PC, right? Well, follow me. Step 1, open Control Panel. Step 2, click on an Uninstall a Program button under the Program section. Step 3, find and double-click on uTorrent from the list of installed applications. Step 4, confirm the uninstallation. See, the uTorrent has been removed from the installed applications list. But wait, the torrent has not been removed completely yet. We still need to do one more thing. Step 5, search Registry Editor on the Start menu and hit OK. Step 6, now press Ctrl plus F key to open Find window. Step 7, search uTorrent and click Next. Step 8, delete every torrent-related files. Continue this process until no file will exist. See, no file related to uTorrent is now available. That's it for today. Thank you for watching. Subscribe our channel, and hit the bell icon for latest technology videos.